Seventh Wave Entertainment.
Webaba.
Some magic. Touch line one time.
Yeah, yo.
No manga bukina mbo wabi Jalo nizo sala ngiktana Tata nalo tandulami Zogo nigo tandulami There you go, imelo, guwelo Girl, you are my only Turn out that way, you compliment me Baby, cover that way
Yo, what up, it's your boy Webaba, the beat killer, the body shaker. You already know, man. I'm a hip-hop DJ and also an Afro-beat DJ. I'm from 1632 Tembisa, straight from the hood, man. Yep. Growing up in Tembisa has actually been an experience, you know? I'll tell you that. Seeing kids growing up and doing different stuff. So I was one person that actually grew up indoors most of the time, you know? So I was never really that kid who would be all the time outside and you know, playing with other kids. I've been having that experience of actually always associated with myself most of the times. You know what I mean? So growing up in Tembisa has actually been a good experience for me to become who I am now today, you know? So yeah. Yeah, man, growing up in Tembisa has impacted my craft in so many ways, you know? Like, growing up seeing people like your Shimza doing their things, because I remember I used to actually go out from my house, I mean, at home, you know? And like that, I used to go watch Shimza play and him doing his craft. I was actually inspired, you know, because, I mean, we all from Tembisa, you know? And that inspiring me, I became a DJ too, but being inspired by someone else whom has passed away already by now, Sleazy P. May his soul rest in peace, man. Yeah. The reason why I do music and the reason why I love music so much, I'll tell you, man, is because of my soul, you know? My soul is too deep into music. Once I connect with music, I express God within me, you know? So I become this higher being through music. So the reason why I do music is because, like, I'm liberated, you know? I'm out of this world that we're in. I become in another world and it just makes me be, you know? And like that, the world just stops and I'm in music, you know? I love music so much, man. The reason why I started, like, playing music is because I love music. I remember when I was growing up, I'm one person who grew up indoors most of the time, you know, and there were tapes that I would record music and always have my little mini radio in my room, you know, always playing music, but we were using cassettes, so I'll record it from the radio and always play, so that's why I love music so much, man, you know. You know, if it wasn't for music, I'll tell you right now, man, I'm one person who really follows my dreams, you know. As I was at school, before I was even doing music, I was doing bodybuilding, you know. I was always in gym, like, from school, I'll go to the gym, come back home, school, go to the gym, come back home. So if it wasn't for music, I'll probably be doing the fitness. But then, again, all of those came back to me. I'm doing both of those. I'm doing both of music and also fitness. So if it wasn't for music, I'll probably be in the fitness industry. But now I'm like in both, you know, I'm in the entertainment and I'm also in the industry of music, you know, I mean, of fitness. Okay, like I'm one person who when I said I'm gonna do something, I put my mind to it. And the first time I saw Visual DJ, for me, it was like, oh, okay, how do we really use this? I was very young, you know, when I saw Visual DJ, when it was still blue and yellow. I don't know if you still remember that old version, but when I first saw it, you know, I didn't have, like, that passion to, like, play around with it. But when I was inspired to actually become a DJ, for me, it was, I'm going to use any tool that I'm going to get. And seeing Visual DJ, I saw it as a good tool to actually use, you know? And my mind was blown from that, man. I mean, I'm mastering Visual DJ like nobody. Oh, shoot. What's different about the music that I play, man? Let me tell you. the difference about the music I play is that I play African music, you know. I play African music that touches your soul, man, which is very spiritual, you know. And it's not like this other DJs or that plays whatever music that they are playing, you know. My hip hop is mostly on like South African, you know, hip hop. Obviously mixed with most of the international, but I focus more in Africa, you know. And also I'm on Afro-beat, so Afro-beat also it's Africa, you know. So I'm bringing Africa all together. After all, I'm an African man. So that's what's different about my music, you know. It's gonna touch your soul, most definitely. Make sure when Webaba is playing, your soul will be most definitely touched. The music that I do, it's actually Afro-beat. And the reason why I'm doing that music is because it's timeless, man. You know, it's classic. You know what I mean? And what inspires my music is it's actually African guys from like your Burna Boy, you know, your Wizkid, your Davido, you know what I mean? And also your guys from like your Maporisa, as he's doing Afro beats, you know. So that what's inspiring my music, man. Hence I'm more now producing also that music. You know, so yeah, the reason why we want to listen to my music is because it speaks to your soul. Most definitely speaks to your soul. It liberates you from your problems. Like there's no doubt about that. Each single or each project that I release out to the public, like they receive it with more happiness, more heart. Why? Simply because it speaks to themselves. You know, I do music for people. I don't do music for me. So that would be the reason why you should be listening to my music, man. Because I'm not really doing it for me, I'm doing it for you. Well, my first experience on stage, let me tell you, before I was even playing, hence I said before that the person that inspired me to become a DJ was DJ Sleazy P, you know, and may his soul rest in peace once again. He took me to a stage while Blake Coffee was playing on stage, that we were in Muriting Park. He took me on stage and he was like, yo, Webaba, I know now you want to become a DJ and all that, as me being your mentor, come on stage, come have this experience with me, you know. I got on stage with him, man, that experience was beyond my imagination. I never believed I could see myself once being in stage with your Black Coffee, you know what I mean? But that experience was dope. And coming to playing for people, honestly, I'll tell you, my first experience playing for people was at like the 21st birthday, you know. I play for a crowd of people, and guess what? I mattered that. I mattered the set, man. And the experience was very dope, you know. And from then, I knew that I can do it anywhere and any place in the world, man, you know. Yo, I've got singles that I'm about to drop, and from this work that I'm about to give you guys, it's actually fire. What you must expect is more Afrobeat from the singles that I'm about to drop. It's more talented guys that I've worked with, and it's also more vibes, you know. Expect more vibes on the song that I'm about to drop. And most important thing, man, it's actually I'm touched by the people that I worked with on both projects, you know, because they're doing greater things for themselves, you know. And I'm inspired, and I'm so happy that I worked with such talented guys, you know. And I just want you to stay tuned for the singles that are coming, because they're fire. Definitely gonna like them. The first song I'm gonna have to give it to Aries, Holding Hands. And the fifth song I'm gonna have to give it to Touchline, Self-Made. Those are the five songs that like represents me, you know. Yeah, man, I'll tell you the truth, man. People that actually support me most of the time, it's my team, man. You know what I mean? My team is always there. It's always got my back. I'm a belly digital, you know. We joined hands last year. So it's actually been a year being together, and they've been there, you know. They do my PR, they do my marketing, and they also do my management, you know what I mean? So yeah, man. And also people from the hood, you know, that have been showing me love ever since I started playing music and becoming a DJ, you know. Those who've been like coming to my gigs, because most of my gigs that I do, I actually do it at home, you know. And me doing them at home The reason why I do them at home is so that I can see people that actually support me, you know? And actually, I see the support. People are there. People are showing love. And big up. And never stop, man. You know, never stop, because your boy Webaba will never stop hustling. The first person that actually inspired me to jump in the game, man, Sleazy P, you know? And K-Wise from Nigeria. That boy is doing big things, man. I still look up to him till this time. And also the likes of your Shimza, man. Greg Meister. Greg also one of the guys from Tembisa who plays hip hop, you know. One of the guys that also inspired me to jump on the game, you know. And me seeing him doing it, I believe that I can actually, you know, do it better, you know what I mean? So yeah, man. Message I'll give to younger me looking back now. I'll say, man, women, man, you know, you shouldn't have like chased around women, you know. You should have like stay focused on yourself and be consistent on yourself. But hey, man, you didn't know back then, right? So that's the younger me that I actually say to in terms of wisdom, man, you know, like focus on yourself, you know, love yourself more, you know, and forget about women. But hey, man, I was too focused in that, but now I'm more wiser, right? My name is Webaba. I'm a DJ and also a fitnesspreneur from South Africa, Tembisa 1632. Follow me at all social media platforms at Webaba_DJ, and also find my music at all digital platforms. Yo, you are tuned in to TCTV. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share.